Hi, my name's Kurtis, and today we're going to review dividing fractions. Now, in order to divide fractions, all you have to do is flip the divisor and multiply. We're going to set it up like this. 12y over 21 times 7 over 4y. At this stage, we're going to simplify. 4 goes into 4 once, into 12 three times. These y's cancel. 7 goes into 7 once, and into 21 three times. So this ends up 3 over 3 times 1 over 1, which is actually 1 times 1, which equals 1. That is our final answer. It's just that simple.